Hey guys, Raoneconnect here and welcome back to another video. And in this video, I will show you how to get 6x6 pattern lock for your device. So before getting into the content, I would like to thank you guys for helping me to hit 1000 subscribers and 100,000 views in total. And it was one of my happiest moments in my entire life. And all credits goes to you guys. So once again, thanks a lot for the love and keep supporting. And if you're new to this channel, then feel free to click that red button. It really helped me out. So let's get back into the video. There are three ways to get a 6x6 pattern lock. And the first one is based on Xposed Framework. So to get Xposed Framework, you need a router device. And if you don't have a router device or if you don't know what is routing, do some research. There are plenty of videos in YouTube talking about routing Android devices for every single model. So if you have a router device, download the Xposed Framework APK from the description and install the framework to the system. Just by installing framework will not enable the 6x6 pattern lock. This Xposed Framework is more like a mode installer. This app will help you to install other modes. So the real mode that gives you this 6x6 pattern lock is called Cyan Lock. It is available in this download section of that app. Everything else is straightforward. You can easily enable that 6x6 pattern lock. The good thing about this one is you can also try 5x5, 4x4 if you want. I personally use 4x4 because I think it's the sweet spot of the pattern lock. So the second method to get a 6x6 pattern lock is by using a custom ROM. So first of all, installing a custom ROM just to get this feature is completely overkill because you have to spend a ton of time to install a custom ROM into your device. You also need a router device, a custom recovery to install a custom ROM. So if you're thinking about installing a custom ROM, this feature will get into that list of reasons. And a quick note is custom ROMs based on AOSP, which is stock Android, may not feature a 6x6 pattern locks. So go for Lineage OS based custom ROMs like Resurrection Remix, AOKP, XOSP. Those are the best. And in my opinion, installing a custom ROM will unlock full potential of your Android device. A custom ROM can increase the performance, battery life, and the customization, all these three things at the same time. And if you want any help to install custom ROMs or root your device or anything, you can reach me out in Twitter and Instagram at raoneconnect here. I will definitely reply to every single one of you. The last and the third method to get a 6x6 pattern lock is by using an app. Yes, it's that simple. But there's not that much apps out there that gives you good 6x6 pattern lock. I tried a bunch of apps that claims to have a 6x6 pattern locks, but most of them are really bad, really buggy. Most of them didn't work properly, and I found one that seems really stable. But the downside of that app is it doesn't support 6x6. You can only use up to 6x4, and it's full screen. You can customize the colors of the dots, circles, and the lines you make between dots. And you can use this app if you really need a 6-dot pattern lock. And you can find the links for everything under the description. So that's it for this video. And if you made it this far into this video, then let me know that by clicking that like button. And if you got any questions, suggestions, or an alternative method to enable 6x6 pattern lock, feel free to suggest and subscribe to this channel for more cool videos like this. So that's it for this video. Once again, thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you in the next one.